What the hell are flaming mushrooms? Back away. What the hell was that? He put himself out in the water. Cows look innocent. I'm not gonna kill the cows. Why the heck is Play Store open on my phone? Get that. Yeah, there. I don't want Play Store open. I didn't even touch anything. So this is an interesting setup with all these different types of mobs. Oh crap! What the hell is this? I'm withered. God, they hurt. The interesting layout of people. I guess this building. Make interesting sounds too. I don't know if I'm supposed to be on, I think it's up, yeah, it's up that way. Wow, we're taking them down now. Don't stand a chance. We're moving on with our adventure, they're not stopping this train. All the beacons. Snowy Mountains. The only people I should trust are up in the Snowy Mountains. Hello, good sirs.
Hello, little head.
Oh, call me a little head then, huh?
Hello, little head.
Little head, there we go.
Greetings.
Oh, boy.
Excuse me. Greetings. You must be those that seek the loci of evil, the vortex of vileness. The great big bastard badness that leaves hemorrhaged harpies in its wake, and that's when it's in a good mood. Well, good luck.
Well, is that it?
You should know, however, that you are not yet ready. Hunt down the Xperi pigs that roam this region, and you may just have a chance. Seems highly unlikely, though.
Doubters. Doubt me. Doubt me. Okay. Where's the Xperi pigs? Oh crap. I don't know if he can kill them. Yeah, I don't think he's gonna die. I just need to get the experience off them. Anything else? Oh, there's an experience pig. Oh, there's plenty of experience pigs down here. Give me some good...
Well, you have done. Return to my hut, and I will give unto you gifts. Maybe some biscuits.
Maybe some biscuits, too. Ooh, biscuits. Just keep hitting them and they'll flying around. hold on a second. I am kind of sick, so just trying to suffer through it. Coughing up mucus. Ugh. What do you have for me?
The time is nigh. Take this foretold sword. It's the gift I told you about. Also, take this precious chalice, full of ordinary water. I'm afraid we're out of biscuits.
Ah, I want a biscuit!
Have this unimpressive object I found in the swamp.
I'm very impressed with that.
To find the evil lair, simply head south, and then a little bit west. You can't really miss it.
Going south. A little west. We're going that way. Goodbye, experience. I shall not forget you during my travels. Spooky. Bum ba dum bum. Chicken better not attack. Can't tell which ones are normal, which ones aren't. That pig is still flying around. I know where we're heading. Some interesting land formations. I don't know if I could trust that bunny or not. I'm trying to follow the beacons, but the beacons are not in very clear paths. Is there a beacon up this way? Ow. Not a ton of beacons directing me in my path. Need more beacons. I'm confused. I'm stumped. Where are we supposed to be going here? I'm stumped. I don't know where to go here. Get back to the beacon, I guess. That's what I'm supposed to be going up to. There we go.
Ah, good. More sheep to the slaughter.
Hairbrush.
No doubt you think you're here to kill me. Feel free to try. My physical form lies within. So, you will have to get past my creations first. I'm sure they'll be pleased to see.
Okay, I'm not pleased to see that.
These pets are not yet fully grown, but they have already begun to exhibit their powers. I'm sure you'll find them. Thank you.
I drop some water out of the chalice? No, I need that water. Oh crap. I need this water, but I guess I'm not getting that back.
There you are. Don't dally here. I'll keep Hoverblind's head busy. You get in there and attack his heart while it's vulnerable.
I will.
No, quickly now. So, and look out for the creatures with invisible feet.
Oh no, if I spawn more! Ow. Ouchie. Gonna kill the heart. Had to get out of there before all my stuff burned. Finish this thing. Almost completed. The audio in here is just like so creepy.
You've done it. How can we ever thank you enough?
I did that.
Here, please take these comfortable woolen socks. You deserve.
Hey. I feel like the story is over. Well, seems like that's the end of the story. So on that note, thank you all for watching. Wait, can I do some of this obsidian? I think that's the end of the story. So, happy note, thank you all for watching. Hope you all enjoyed. If you did, please remember to leave a like. It'd be well appreciated. And comment down below other maps you want to see me play and other some things you want to add in there. This map will be down in the description below if you want to go try it out for yourself. And that's all I got for you guys. So thank you all for watching, and I'll see all of you guys later.